Death in Paradise bosses announced the BBC drama will be back next year with Series 13. The returning cast had also been kept under wraps until Ralph Little told his Instagram followers he would be back as D.I. Neville Parker. While the rest of the returning cast is yet to be announced, Ralph has teased fans about who may be returning to the show. The actor took to Instagram to share a behind-the-scenes video from Death in Paradise. Ralph shared a clip of him and Shiko Amos, who played Ruby Patterson, and Toby Baccaré, who played J.P. Hooper. "It's official. I'm coming back to Death in Paradise," he captioned the video. However, hopeful fans took to the comment section, pleading for the show to bring Ruby back. Sharon Hepper said, "Ruby back, please say yes." Tracy underscore Mach 123 asked, "Did I spy Ruby?" While Helser pleaded with the actor, "Bring Ruby back. Are those two coming back as well?" Jaegerist 25 asked as Kirsten Irena E replied, "My thoughts too. Looks like you're not the only one coming back," Michael Burke commented. As a shave shared, "Yay, so glad you will be back. Really wish they would bring Ruby and JP back as miss them so much. I really don't know why they got rid of Ruby. She was fantastic and always wondered why the show got rid of that character. Does anyone know why? Please bring her back." However, despite his followers' excitement over his co-star's potential returns, Ralph was quick to remind his fans that he had shared an old video from Series 9. During an Instagram live on Sunday night, Ralph told his followers that filming for Series 13 will begin in May. "Don't miss. Four in a bed viewers fume over ridiculous breakfast, latest Antiques Roadshow guest taken aback by value of watch bought for £20, video, Great Expectations viewers switch off as fans slam raunchy scene, reaction, "I said I had an announcement to make and I do, and I've been looking forward to making this announcement for a while," he said. "And so a lot of you are gonna go, but wait, we kind of already knew that. But this has never been said officially, it's never been officially stated, so here it is. Contracts are signed, sealed. There is another series of Death in Paradise being filmed this year, and I am delighted to say that I am going back and I will be playing Neville Parker again in Series 13. Anyway, there you go," the actor added before asking his followers whether they had any questions about it. "Now, as I said, a lot of you are going to be going, well, we all thought you were anyway based on the end of the last series, it seemed like you're going back. But until you know from a purely legal contractual point of view, until all of those things are agreed, you never know. But I will be back and I am delighted," he added. "So I can't wait to get started. We start filming in May. Let's do this." Death in Paradise is available to watch on BBC iPlayer and BritBox.